Hello students, welcome to Punjabi class. Before starting the class, let us recall what we have done in our previous class. In our previous class, we have done page number 24 of Akhar Sulekh book, where we wrote Kagga. And now your today's work is to do page number 25 of Akhar Sulekh book. So for that, take out your Akhar Sulekh book and open page number 25. On page 25, you have to write Kagga. And before writing Kagga, don't forget to write today's date and HOW here. On this page, on the first four lines, you have to trace Kagga as it is given on these lines. And for writing Kagga, on rest of the lines of this page, you must know how to write Kagga. As I have told you in my previous class, you know how to write Kagga. Let's revise. For writing Kagga, draw a curved line like this. And then again from there, draw a line like this. And again, draw a line like this. And draw a standing line. And in the last, draw a sleeping line like this. This is Kagga. So for writing Kagga, you have to draw a curve like this. And then from there, you have to draw curved line like this. And then again, draw a line like this. And from there, draw a straight standing line like this. And the last step is to draw a small sleeping line like this. This is Kagga. I hope you will finish page number 25 in good handwriting. Thanks for watching the video.